Hey guys, that monkey man back here for another video. Guys, today I'm gonna be ranking all the promos in Madden Ultimate Team for MUT 21. I'm gonna be putting them on a tier ranking. So, right, for example, we have the S tier, A, B, C, D, E, F. Now, currently, I do not believe any promo this year belongs on the E or F tier. And I'm also gonna say out here that, yeah, so just E and F, no promo is that bad. There are some promos I throw this year have been kinda bad. That's why we do have something in D tier, but let's go ahead and continue this ranking, guys. So for my D tier, I do have the Blitz promo, the NFL Honors promo, and the Golden Ticket promo. Now for the Blitz promo, the reason why I have it on the D tier here is I didn't really like it. If you didn't spend money on the game, you could go ahead and get some cards from doing solos, but it just really was not my cup of tea. There was special offers in the game and I did like that. I ended up getting my account banned during this promo, so that definitely was not the greatest. But overall, I just didn't really like it. I thought it was a decent promo. It wasn't as amazing as it has been in years past. So I guess that kind of made me disappointed in the promo. And overall, didn't really add much. The Thanksgiving promo was a little bit better. Before that, this was kind of like a follow-up promo like always. Not really my fan. NFL Honors, I really thought there would be 98 overall cards. That's not why it's on the D tier. The D tier is because it was really the only part of this promo was spend money on packs and open up packs. If you didn't do that, there wasn't really anything for you to do. And that kind of makes me feel like this promo was pointless because, yeah, there's nothing else to do outside of just going and open up packs. And these cards were almost impossible to pull. I spent like $400 trying to pull one of them. I ended up only pulling one. Golden Ticket promo. Now, this is a good promo, a decent promo, I would say. Give us a free golden ticket. But I feel like they went around the whole entire promo very incorrectly. I feel like the whole premise of giving them out to random people by logging into your account, I just feel like they messed up big time with GTs. Now the player choices were obviously just select, obviously strictly just the people who wanted to create the golden ticket. But I feel like the dev golden tickets did a poor job of actually giving to the GTs we wanted. I feel like they should have asked us on Mutthead on Twitter, hey, which cards do you want? And they didn't do that. They also came out very late. I mean, we're almost now mid-June. I feel like they should have came out way earlier than they did. Nobody cares about 99 overall golden tickets this late in the year other than pulling them. And they're so easy to pull. I mean, trust me, guys. Again, I like the fact that everyone can have a golden ticket on their team. It's awesome. I have freaking 15 on my No Money Spent squad. But it gets to a point where it's not even exciting that's a golden ticket. Now it's just, oh, it's another 99 overall card. That's all it is. Not even a golden ticket. The whole point of a golden ticket is to be special. It's not special anymore. So with that in mind, D tier. All right, let's go up to the C tier. The C tier is going to go ahead and be, now there's actually two promos that have the exact same logo for some reason on Mutthead, and it's this captain logo. This is Ultimate Kickoff and it is MVPs. So the MVPs and the Ultimate Kickoff promo, I'm gonna give a C tier with Campus Heroes, All Rookies, and Flashbacks and Team of the Week. Now, I would, and by the way, Flashbacks are Flashback Veterans and Heavyweights. Those are all in one promo right there. I would give All Rookie a higher tier rankings. I would put it higher. I can't because the solos are so freaking annoying. You have to play four solo challenges to get a 95, 96 overall player. You have to play 25 of them. Okay, no, you're going to get a C tier for that one. Team of the Week, I gave it a C tier because it wasn't anything too special in my opinion. It was okay. I liked it in a way. I kind of didn't like it in a way. C tier is average. It's not bad. It's a decent promo, but not anything special. Campus Heroes, I liked the Campus Heroes for the players we got. I wish they would have expanded more into it. I wish they would have made 99 overall Campus Heroes. I get the reason why they didn't do it because then they had to make Tim Tebow and he already got a golden ticket. So yeah, I guess so they knew he was going to get a golden ticket. So they didn't do that. And yeah, that's the C tier, guys. Let's go ahead and get into the B tier. Now the B tier is going to go ahead and be, I believe that's Team Builders. Yeah, Team Builders right there. We also have Team Standouts. I like the Team Builders and Team Standouts because First off, what they did was added to the actual, they added to you having the ability to create theme teams. Theme teams, really, really, really amazing. I love theme teams. So the fact that you could add even more cards to your theme teams with the team standouts, team builders, absolutely awesome. Created really, really good. Most feared, I liked it and didn't like at the same time, but I figured it was a decent promo, so it's gonna be in a B tier. The Thanksgiving promo was pretty good. I liked that. I love the Super Bowl promo. Playoff promo, pretty decent. Obviously, 96 overall you got for free for the free agency promo. That was awesome. Legend and Ultimate Legend, I'm gonna put that in the same tier here, Ultimate Legend, because Ultimate Legend is really just a continuation of the Legend promo. So I'm gonna put that in the same tier here, and I'm gonna say a B tier. It was decent. The only thing it would be an A tier. The Legend Ultimate Legend promo would be an A tier if they could have done one thing right. After waiting all that time to get your free UL, you couldn't get your free UL. There was a glitch in the game and you couldn't get your free pack or your free player out of your pack. So that's why they're B tier, man. It's just EA can't do anything right. 50 promo, I would have put it at the A tier if it would have gave us more players we really wanted. I figured they chose a lot of players that we just simply didn't want, so I didn't like that. And the draft promo, it was a decent promo. I like the draft promo. All right, A tier. Let's get into A tier, boys. So A tier here is going to be the Team of the Year promo and the Sugar Rush promo. Very, very excited about both of these promos. I'm always excited about Team of the Year. Team of the Year will always be very highly ranked up on my team, on my schedule of different promos. It's the best cards the whole entire year. You get a free card from solo challenges. What more could you ask for? Sugar Rush promo. The Sugar Rush promo gave a really real, and this actually continues to the other promos we have, the S tier, is that they really propel themselves with that whole reward system. I love the reward system, how every single time you did something you got even more and more rewards, and it was absolutely awesome. I love that reward system, and that's why a lot of these are actually on the S tier. And that is starting off with, of course, the MUT Heroes promo that gave you of 2 free 97 overalls, I think 3 97 overall players. You also got almost a million coins worth of coins for doing the solos. Absolutely awesome. Series Redux, which first off gives you the ability to have these limited time cards, because these limited time cards can be very, very expensive. So Series Redux actually gives you the opportunity to own these limited time cards. Team Diamonds and Team Masters, both of them giving really good cards to theme teams. Love it. And Zero Chill, the OG that started the whole entire team. The actual reward system that we've seen with these other promos, guys. So tell me down below your thoughts and opinions of these promos. If you rank them down below, guys, tell me, like, if you don't want to say, obviously there's a long comment, say every single one, say your S tier. What is your S tier down below, guys? Tell me down below, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.